And here we are on the South Ridge at Arbuckle Mountain Wind Farm. This string of turbines consists of 9 Vestas V110 2-megawatt turbines. This entire site was constructed and began commercial operations in 2015. We have 50 2-megawatt turbines for a total of 100 megawatts, enough to power about 22,000 average American homes. These are 80 meter rotor height, which means to the center of the hub is 80 meters to the ground. The assembly and erection of these wind turbines requires 8 truckloads of major components, 3 tower sections, 3 blades, a hub, and a nacelle. The nacelle is the housing that contains components like the gearbox, generator, and transformer, all required to make the turbine produce power and deliver it to the collection system. The collection system is a series of underground cables that connect each turbine all the way back to the substation. The foundations on these turbines are about 11 feet deep, about 60 feet in diameter, and take about 300 yards of concrete. Each tower base section is held in place with 144 8-foot long anchor bolts. At EDPR, we're proud that all of our wind farms support local communities where they're built. Here at Arbuckle Mountain, we've paid millions of dollars to local governments throughout the lifetime of the project so far. That helps them invest in schools, roads, and other improvements. We've paid more than $3.2 million straight to local landowners for leasing their land for turbines and other uses around the wind farm. And what's great, these landowners get that stable income from us, but they can still keep using their land for other purposes too. We also hire local contractors as much as possible for any construction and maintenance work here at the wind farm. Doing so, we support local businesses and the economy as well.